Hey guys, doing down here with beamng drive, of course. I thought I would try the thought I would do that uphill thing, the uphill challenge again, since the last episode did actually better than all my videos probably combined. How do I get there in one piece? Now I know there's ramps, but uphill's the way to go. Keep hearing shit out there. There's not a flagpole. I'm not entirely sure if this truck can do it, but I can try. It is the truck that you spawn with in the game, but I don't think it can do it. Oh, nope. Now I'm just doing the one we appeal. I just want to see if the pigeon can do it. Pigeon. Or base. I just want to see if the pigeon can do it. Oh, that is not very good power. Bro, fucking semis have a better chance. This barely even got up the first little bit. Yeah, no. I know the Gavro B series can't do it. I don't think the Wydra would do it. Not the. What about the OG Kidnapper? What about the OG Kidnapper? Ooh, off to a good start, already at 40. Is it gonna have the power to get up there? Nope. Yeah. What about the Doom Kicker? Have I tried the Doom Kicker yet? Let me try the Unlimited. Don't mind that. My window's wide open and this is a busy stream here today. No shot. Now that can do it, but can the Broken Moonhawk can't do it? There we go. Oh, there's so much for the Broken Moonhawk. There's the Stripped. Super Speedway. No, I'm gonna choose the least powerful card, which is, I'm guessing, the 244 ISX. Nope. Just want to see something. Gabriel B series. What if I just go for like the most. What if I go for the B75 Highway? I didn't think you'd do this. I didn't think you would do this. I didn't think about why I asked about this. That's right. I think there was the think it was either this one or this one that couldn't do it. I'm gonna try the B85 oversight a little more. Or the off-road, I don't know. It is in the street. Here, I'm gonna put it down. So all wheels are touching them. The valve, wow, the valve train got fucking damaged. That's stupid. That's okay, I'm switching vehicles anyway. I don't think that one of these will do it, but you never know. I forgot there was this T the T series TCA2-1 kind. Oh my god. No. Won't stop moving forward. I'm just going to do a campo. Well, that's not promising. It didn't even get to 30 by the time it hit the hill. the Orochi Sunburst. I don't think I tried that yet. I'll go with like the base, the most basic one that they have. Ooh. Very promising. Very promising. Ooh, but slow and way down. I made it up, though. Control Q. Oh. Support plus. I think it even changes the sound. It's cool. I one up this car with. Rock Basher. Don't think I tried it. I'll do the rock. Really? Oh, the rock crawler. Yeah. That made up. Yeah, what about the Wentworth DT40L? Because I know for a fact I've never taken a bus up there. Yeah, and I'll take the base. Yeah, no, highway. Take the highway. And today I'm actually like alone in the house. Okay. And today I'm actually like alone in the house because my sister went to is going to Vegas with some of her friends. Oh. That sucks. Oh, but oh, no. It is doing the money, really. Oh, geez, default height. You'll rise G. Yeah. JATO. I don't know what that is. But not. Wow. Okay. All the doors. Oh. Yeah, and a lot of these you would and city buses like this when they have a for like people that can't like exactly like jump up to a high to like the mat to a high height. These things can they have a mechanism that allows them to yield right like that. Yeah. I just have to tap you. That's cool. Yeah, they have a mechanism where they have a mechanism where they lean, they have a button that they can just press, and the entire thing leans to the right. Then the doors are, and then they open the doors. Them kneeling right makes them the height of the curb in a city. It makes them the height of the curb, so people die so people that can't so like older folks or people that can't exactly like step up very easily, they can get into there much easier. Or the neighbors either home or I don't know. Or the neighbors even neighbors either home or someone's home. But yeah, now you know. But I think this is it for I think this is it for the video. But I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, hit the like button so it can get to more people and subscribe since you're already coming back. See ya.